friends, today I am going to prepare double ka meetha. Let's start. Take a bowl and add milk into it. And then boil it. Add 1 cup sugar and mix it. Boil it for some time. Take bread slices and cut the edges. Take a pan and roast the bread with ghee. Now the milk became thick, turn off the flame.